Nice road. Prem here.
There are four L's. If you want to draw your purpose statement, there are four L's. Loudly you tell four
L's.
L's. First is living. L-I-V-I-N-G. What is it?
Living.
Okay. The purpose of life is to live fully. Okay. Got it?
Yes, sir.
So, how one lives? See, people get married in a big way, but that is not the way. How well they lived after marriage, that is the way. Okay. It's not that how, which car I am going, am I happy, am I living to my full passion, am I really enthusiastic, how I am living, live fully, okay. So L-I-V-E-I-N-G, that is living, how well you live, you should have purpose for that. The second one is learning, tell?
Learning.
Why people should learn, otherwise there is no difference between me and a dog. The dog doesn't have brain. I have. I need to keep learning new things. Okay. Like Patriji always says, learn new things. You have the capability to learn new things. So learn. Be open to learning. Be open to the knowledge. Okay. The third L is loving. What?
Loving.
Love. Love is the basic fabric of society and families. If the love is missing in the between individuals, do whatever you may do whatever you want. At the end of the day, a man is a social and an emotional being. If you don't love each other, if you don't love a fellow human being, I think at the end of the day, your purpose of life is lost. The last, but not the least, is living a legacy. What?
Living your legacy.
What? L-E-A-V-I-N-G. Is it running?
Yes.
See the number. So, living a legacy. Tell once again. Any animal takes birth and lives. All plant kingdom, they take birth, they leave. But a human being is an evolved living creature. Having taken birth as a human being, what is your purpose of life? Is to, in the end, what kind of legacy you have left? What kind of legacy means? You should be remembered even after you go. Like Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi is remembered for what? Getting the
freedom.
So he has not only getting the freedom, it's a very unconventional way of non-violence, truth, okay? Peace, satyagraha. That was his, methods of getting independence. So that means he has left a huge legacy, okay? Atal Bihari Vajpayee left a huge legacy. Buddha has left a huge legacy. Paramahamsa has left a huge legacy. Okay? Rajkumar has left a huge legacy. Okay? Amitabh Bachchan, Rajinikanth, all, take Sachin Tendulkar, have left a huge legacy even when they are alive also. Okay? So, they are living legends. So, if you want to be successful in life, okay, what you can do is work. If you work, you will become successful. But if you work for your satisfaction, you will become a legend. There's a difference between success and satisfaction. Success is if you work hard, persevere, go continuously, work. One day and fine day you are successful. But if you do what your heart says, you will be a legend. So you can decide you want to be a legend or you want to just hang around. So choice is yours. Patriji has left a huge legacy. He is still there, living legend. Okay. So like that, one should remember that I have the ability to raise my potential from ordinary to extraordinary. She was talking of mediocrity. So one should come out of that mediocrity. Usually in the field, have you seen the cricket field? Most of the people are watching. Some people are commentating. And there are very minimum people are playing. You got it? What you want to become? You want to be a player? You want to be an audience? You want to be a commentator? Loudly.
Player.
What do you want to be?
Player.
If you want to be a player, you lose one day, you win another day. So, don't worry about winning or losing. Don't worry about your bad things which are not worked in life. Just move ahead, go ahead with a persistent, what do you call, vision that you will be, realize your dream one day. So, never be a wandering generality, be a meaningful specific. So, if you go on doing too many things, maybe you may not be able to make it. If you do meaningful things, specific things, over a period of time, with the help of a guide, I'm sure you'll realize the purpose of your life. Thank you. How is it?